Police say the death of an Iowa State student who died from falling from her apartment balcony was not a victim of foul play. 20-year-old Emma Timmer died after falling from her balcony to the balcony of the apartment the story below back in August. Ames police say her injuries appear to be consistent with a fall from the upper balcony. They say no found evidence suggesting any criminal activity, but police are continuing to investigate.